incapable of going their separate ways. As you join now in marriage, there is merging of these two lights into one light. And this is, we charge you both as you stand in God's presence. Not to remember that love and loyalty alone will serve as the foundations of a happy and enduring home. If the solemn vows which you are about to make and kept permanently, and if you steadfastly seek to do the will of your heavenly Father, your life will be full of peace and joy. And the home which you are establishing will abide through every change. And on this account, man shall leave his father and mother and be joined to his wife, and the two shall be one flesh. From now on your thoughts shall be for each other rather than your individual selves. No? So hindi na kayo dalawa, kundi iisang tao na lamang. Your plans shall be mutual. Your joys and sorrows shall be shared alike. Okay? And as you take each other candle and together light the center one, you will extinguish your own candles, thus letting the center candle represent the union of your lives into one flesh. As this one life cannot be divided, neither shall your lives be divided, but a united testimony in a Christian home. May the radiance of this one life be a testimony of your unity in the Lord Jesus Christ. Amen? Sige po. Next po, may we ask the Bible? Sige po. You can, pwede nyo pag-isali na po yung candle. Yeah. Pag-isali na po si tapos isa na lang po iwan. Okay, next po, may we ask the Bible? Meron pong Bible? Coins. Meron tayong coins. Yan. A Bible, okay. Can I ask the Bible? The Bible is the symbol of your submission to God, giving Him the authority over your marital life, being the head of the whole family. Pakipasa po ito.
I promise before God that this Bible, I shall follow God's will and encourage you as my spouse to the same. I also agree to God that I will love you more than I love you,
as you
as a evidence of my love for you.
Today,
I recognize that without Him, there is no us. May God bless our family.
Thank you. Okay. The coins. Coins. May coins po tayo. Okay. Ayan. Okay. Si Baby. Chris Nathan. Thank you. Ayan. Baby Chris Nathan. Ayan. These coins are the symbol of the union of your faith with each other when it comes to material things. So, husband, pakibasa po ito. Pakihabang binibigyan mo sa amin. Thank you.
I promise to supply your need and our family that I will do my best with all I can to give it. We pray with all my heart for the betterment of our family.
And the wife?
I promise to take care of... I promise to take care of our finances responsible to ensure a smooth governance of our assets and expenses. I also promise to give to the Lord what is good to Him.
Amen. Thank you so much. All right. Can I ask the veil and the board? Can I veil and board? Oh, sige po, maupo na po.